Wedding is a celebration of coming together, a confluence of two individuals who have decided to move together in their life journey.
When you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible. I think this one is from an SRK movie. Wedding for me is the occasion which marks this event.
Since the very first moment I saw her, she had me, literally. Gosh, it's already been 5 years since we met.
We were in the same college and we have known each other for very long. And time flies so quickly, from when he was my college senior to boyfriend and now husband.
Of course, we've had our fair share of quarrels, disagreements, and I think that is what really helps you understand each other and bond together closely, to be fully understood by someone and still be loved anyhow in the way you are. That is something extraordinary. I'm really excited about this new step in our life. She's perfect in every sense of the word.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight.
To be very honest, I think I am the best version of myself when I'm with her. I can promise that we will have a colorful life. Konkana, let's make it a lot of fun. We're here not just for the pictures, but a fulfilling journey together.
I may not have said this enough, but now is the perfect time for me to say this. Ankit, I am grateful for having you in my life. Because of you, I laugh and smile. Whatever lies ahead, good or bad, we will make sure we continue to have fun.